Welcome, my fellow LEGO fans, to another edition of This Old LEGO Brick! In this episode, I'm going to show you how to turn this Ocean Explorer into this tugboat. And this is your first time watching my channel? I'm glad you stopped on by. Let's get started. LEGO set 31045, the Ocean Explorer, is a great little set, and for right now you can find it for under $10. I've seen it at Walmart for $7, and I picked up these two for $5 each on Amazon. The only problem with this great set is that it's not LEGO minifig scale. But today I'm going to show you, with a few simple LEGO bricks, you can turn the Ocean Explorer into a minifig scale tugboat. First thing we need to do is strip this baby down. All right, I stripped it down to the basic essentials here. I also removed the green 2x4 plate that was right here. All right, let's start building. All right, so I have these four tires here, and it is simply done by clicking that into those pieces and just kind of wedging it in there, and you have a perfect fit. And they go on the side to serve as kind of bumpers for the tugboat. All right. Next step, I'm going to move these out, as well as the back rail here. Here I have two 2x6 plates fastened by a 2x4 plate. I would recommend a whole plate here, I just didn't have one. And that's the kind of point of this particular build. If you don't have all the right pieces, or the pieces that I have here, improvise. Not too hard to dig in and find a substitute. All right. Now I'm putting these straight on the jumper. Again, if you want to keep that jumper, place it by the gray 2x or 1x2 plate. All right. Now it's time to build the computer console. Now we're not gonna put it in the ship just yet. We'll just set that aside, bring the ship back, and now work on the back just a little bit. I have right here 3x3 plates. All right, let's start building the smokestack. Now, I almost built this smokestack in red, reminiscent of the first official Lego tugboat that I owned, which is right there. Now again, if you don't have any of the pieces that I have here, search for an alternative. Building is about experimentation and what pieces you have, really. But wait, we're not done. We need a hardy crew. Arr! Look at that sweat running down his face. He's working hard. We'll clip him on here like he's climbing up on the stairs. Whoa, he just left right off, didn't he? Get on there. What should his name be? Tugboat Bill. There's Tugboat Bill, hard at work. And we need a captain for this old tug. He doesn't look as fearsome as Tugboat Bill, but he'll do. He's in drinking his morning joe. Well, there you have it. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment below. I would like to hear from you. But more importantly, happy building. Until next time.